can almost see it. That dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost in no direction. My faith is shaking.
Go. can't get it, can't.
Just can't do it himself.
Voice is killing me.
I'm the same man.
Don't even know why I'm panning in this one.
Okay, I'm sure other people have said this as well, but I just wanted to come back, just going from the 9 and 10, that was the best performance of all the ones. I'm going to be dead boring now and say that I hope you have a really lovely Christmas. You've really deserved
it. You too!
You have really... You've really deserved it. You've worked really, really hard.
Gils, listen please. We need to listen.
You have worked really, really hard. You've done two GCSEs. We're going to get the results. I know we're not thinking about exams, but you're going to get results in January. And I know that you tried your best to really do it. I was really, really impressed with your attendance and your attitude.
Do you know what? Gils, you need to stop now.
How people can be so sensible at sometimes and so rude at others is beyond me.
And we're going to get those results very soon. I know that people will get the results they deserve, and I know they'll be really good, and we'll be really proud of them, and you'll be proud of yourselves. I want you to go home, have a beautiful Christmas. Santa brings you all the presents.
Oh.
He might want to pop a pair of black shoes into some of your presents.
Yeah, no.
On a serious note, make sure that you're very careful getting home, that you have a safe Christmas, and that everybody returns on Wednesday, 6th of January at 8:25. That's 8:25.
What was that, 8:30?
8:25. Have a lovely Christmas, girls. We'll go out the back.